Smash un Ninja to Solid. Panic, Picnic. Solid with a pack, passing to sitting tuck can pass forward to Poodle, Poodle receives pack, passing to Tomek. Tomek, Poodle scores! Is it better? It looks better for me. Kinda. Nah, it's not better. Alright, Valence, are you here? It would be cool if you take over the cast of, stream after this game. Masu Ninja. Poodle takes the puck. Tries to get past Shusuke. Shusuke with the puck now. No. No luck. Poodle. Spins around. Gets in the position, but Shusuke uses his boost and YOLOs the puck. Tries to make a neat pass, but the defenders intercepted the puck. Tomek. Solid with the puck now. Chaos. Everyone wants to get touch that puck. Sharing is caring. Poodle in front of the net. Hits post with a good chance. Crescento to Shusuke. 24 seconds left in this period. Yeah, let me. I will try to do one thing which I think is causing this problem. Solid. I'm sorry for the poor quality of stream currently. Okay. Fudge you, demo. And yeah, that works. And Boom is not home yet. Again, I forgot about that. So you didn't see the statistics. Yeah, we did miss the Woggin's goal. Well, we still can get it from replay. Yeah. Sanchi with the puck. Okay, now it's better, right? Yeah. Solid to Tomek. Tomek with the puck going forward. Tries to find Poodle. Did not connect. Crescento. Masu Ninja. Oh boy, Sanji almost scored on Sitting Duck. But Sitting Duck reacted in perfect time. Tomek passes to Sitting Duck. Tomek again. To Solid. Solid spins around. Squeak power. Poodle with a chance. Stripped by Sanji. Poodle stripped by Crescento. I mean, if that continues, Poodle will be completely naked. Kappa. Crescento makes a shot. Solid is in front of that shot. Blocked. Crescento fighting for the puck with Tomek, manages to lose it. Tomek now goes forward for the blue team, for Squeak team or Tomek's team. You know, it's fun to play with one of the best plants in Europe currently. Crescento makes a shot, saved by Axel. Tomek. While passing, intercepted by Crescento. Crescento loses back to Poodle. Poodle tries to get past Sanji. No one can get past Sanji, the great one. Kappa. No Kappa. I love Sanji. Easy peasy. He's such a great human being. Tomek with a puck. Oh, too solid. Solid managed to collect that pack. Crescento fighting for the pack. He manages to get it with a steal and then boost steal. Crescento, can he find anyone from his team? No. Pull destroys his dreams of passing to his teammate. Tomek. Well, passing? No, holding. Yeah, they have time. Mistakes were made. Crescento to Sanchi. Sanchi tries to get in passing position to Masu Ninja. Was stolen. Now Full goes for adventure and tries to score in the short corner. Did not work out. Saved by goalie. Masu Ninja. Crescento. Crescento was not ready to react when he got that pack. I think he was like, oh, I got a pack. Now a chance for blue team. Poodle scores! Don't mess this up, Tomek, says McDoodles. Alright, yeah, what it's called? Kofties people are now rooting for against Woggin's team. Yeah, everyone wants to get into playoffs. That's good to see. Solid. To Poodle. Stripped by Masu Ninja. 2-goal lead for Woggin's team. No, for Tomek's team. For Tomek's team. 22 seconds and time is running out. They need to score quick goal if they want to win. Woggin's team. But there is a pool in front of the net. Yeah, well, there is no any chance anymore to score. 2 goals. GG. Alright. Woggin's team did not use the chance to secure spot in the playoffs with this game, but they have more opportunities to get to the playoff position.